All right, so you're going to need for this glitch. You can do it in old school. You can do it in not old school. I'm going to show you how to do it in not old school. So put it on. Well, you can do this in normal match. So just get in a normal match at ambush. Or if you're going to practice it, just start up a match in ambush. Don't need to do anything special. So wait for it to load up. Alright, so have your friend go prone in the corner, make sure he's walking up against the corner, then jump on his head, tell him to stand up, and you're out of the map. Easy as that. So I'm gonna run around and show you some cool places you can go. And yes, I do indeed have a modded controller. I modded it myself, $2.69, Radio Shack button. That's coming up in the next video, so wait for that. And don't forget to subscribe. So this spot, you're in the buildings. It's good because it's clear, like, you can see out, no one can see you. People are going to line up if they're retarded. They're going to line up at the edge of the map trying to shoot you. I've even had one guy try to jump out of the map and, like, couldn't figure out how to do it. Good eye, sniper. Now I shoot you right the way you scribbled on the walls with the lots of friends you didn't have. I called you when the time is right. Are you in or are you out for them all to know the end of a story? Bye, bye, beautiful. I don't bother to write. You stand by your words and they're calling all cars. Face step, let down. Face step, step down. The words you scream. Spot. Just go under here and you can like shoot people. They can't shoot you, but you can kill them. Sniping is the best under there. Good bandolier and snipe people. So yeah, and I hope you enjoyed the video. Pretty old glitch, pretty good one though if you hadn't heard about it. And don't forget to subscribe to Beef Runs for more videos.